I'm asked so often to give people a general idea how these tricks are done. Like the last one I did was really all based on estimation. And that's very important. For example, I can, from a shuffle deck, which estimation has nothing to do with the shuffle deck, but whenever I want to, I can cut 7 cards, always. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And the truth is that anybody can do that. Try something for me, Robin. Cut like this. If you would, make 3 piles. You've got 3 chances to see if you can cut 7 cards. Try it. Leave 7 on the table. Yeah, do it again. You know, now hold the cards in your hand as if you... No, hold them in your hand as if you're dealing, you know, as if you're playing cards. Put another card here. Put one here and one more here. That's good. Look at the top card of the deck. Now, let's show it to at least one other person. Now, remember the card, would you, Robin? Now, do this for me. Put that card in the center of any one of the 3 packets you just made on the table. Just push it in the center. Have you done that? Yes. Now, square the 3. Leave them 3, but square them. So I have no clue as to which packet you put the card in. You tell me when I can turn around.
Okay.
All right, do this for me. Put 1 card back on this. Remember the card you looked at before. Put this pile on top of that pile. Now put that combined pile on top of this. Now put this entire thing in the middle of those cards, if you can. Yeah, sort of sandwich them, right? Right, and give the deck 1 riffle shuffle. Good. Now, give the deck, while it's in your hands, 1 complete cut. 1 complete cut. Now do one other thing for me. Take half the deck, any half, turn it face up, and shuffle it, riffle shuffle it, as you do well, face up into the face down cards. And give the deck 1 cut. Okay. I got to tell you something. If this works, nobody's going to be more fooled than I am, all right? I can tell you, when I do this, that your card is not visible, Robin. I know it's not. Therefore, it must be visible on this side. Now, what that was, you know, you figure, what the hell, that's a guess, 50-50 shot. But if I were to do this and finally come out with your card, that's not 50-50. That's 100%.